And that's why you have this here. Normally this piece of leather down here is bigger, so you can stick your foot through. Because normally people sit here when there is three people on the horse. So one person holds another, and then they're standing, and then they go together. And you really need this support here, and you don't fall off when you sit there, because you're just stuck in there. So you have to get out fast, but normally you are the most secure person on the horse, so you don't fall off. The persons that are standing are the most likely ones to fall off. You can swing both your legs over at one point, or one time. So I can show you the flag again. So you're supposed to be here with your hands kind of down. And this area of your foot is supposed to lay there pretty flat, so you shouldn't be like that. That's why you wear those shoes. So for me personally, standing is the easiest thing there is. Well, besides the basics. But I just think it's not too hard. And that was a mistake to be good at it, because now I will have to stand and push a girl like up here, like in the book you saw, or back here, and like with somebody up here like that. And then moving, the person has to move and somebody sits here, or back to me. So. So like a lot of people that are really advanced and are doing individuals, they would do like a flip, like backwards down. And that's what my team, they want to try that next year.
She was doing this at a trot last night.